Welcome back. I just woke up. That's why I don't sound that alive. My hair's messy. So, yeah. It's gonna be. My family just stares at me sometimes. So, yeah, Cabela's vlog, if you wanna call it. So, I'm gonna take a shower and. Go pack some food, get a blanket, and then we can start going. So I'll see you guys. I don't know when I'll start vlogging again, but yeah. The deer.
Alright, we gotta take it.
Okay. We made it to Cabela's. It was a 2-hour drive, but we're here. This is the Cabela's in Indianapolis. So, forgot to mention the main reason I'm here is my dad bought a shotgun offline. He has to come in here to pick it up. So, yeah. Try to vlog quite a bit of it. Deer. Biggest deer. Oh, that thing's heavy. Why do they sell those at Cabela's? I don't know. Containers. I don't even know what to look at, but I know I want to look at fishing. Some scissors. Talk to the fun section. I like that one. Actually feels really good for $30, but I only brought $5.
Crappie.
Well, that's cool. Bullet weights. A lot of bullet weights. You can do it there. Hooks. I'm not looking to buy any hooks. How much are these? They're pretty cool. This is Bass Pro. Expensive. $6. $1 short. This is what I want to use for storaging, but the price is not, I cannot afford the price. $60. Sorry, there's a worker, had to stop filming for a minute. These are definitely an option. Only $1. I already got $5. And they have a lot of them. Oh, I know it. This is the musky rod. This is my favorite rod for pike and musky. But yeah, not today. Feel nice. Musky rod. Be good for pike. Okay. Lots of these. Oh my gosh. these Crappie Max brands so many baits. Okay, I'm going to buy something here for sure. So I'm going to look around and then I'll start filming. Found a basket for all my stuff, which is only two things. Only $1.50. Look. Hey. Look how cheap these are. I like that one right there. Actually, which I like the white one more. And actually, did I have a black one? Maybe I should do this one. I guess I will do that one. I got a gold one? Are you serious? Is that not an awesome spinner bait? Putting that in the cart. Oh, expensive, but it's gold. It's bound to be good. That one looks really good. There in this section. Oh, wow. I got trailers. I need a gold trailer. I have gold. I do have gold, but too big. Actually, I need to look at Rage Tails. ¥20% off. I need to get one. Yeah, all sorts of Gary's. Sale. Oh. It's not much of a sale. It's only the Sankos.
No, not yet.
I don't need a Sanko. I'm thinking about it. What is that? What is this? I don't know what that is. Those are big. Interesting for pike. $6. Really big. I I need a gold. Oh my goodness, they got some big bakes. There are some giant baits. Thinking about that. I was looking for like a gold or silver rage tail. Let's see, is it over here? No, it's not what I'm looking for. Something gold. Actually, I could use a lizard. I'll start vlogging when things get interesting. I want to know who comes up with these names for fish and lures, and also the price. Heard amazing things about these Dark Sleeper. It's made by Megabass. You can barely even see the hook. That's right there. I'm thinking about getting me one of those. It's... Did I put it in there yet? I don't know if I put it in there yet. Did I? Just in case. A gold one. Obviously, I'm not buying all of this. I'm just kind of filling up my basket and choosing at the end. So, yeah. Now I'm looking at fishing reels, so. Yeah. Probably not buying any fishing reels today. Some of them are expensive. Yep. We made it to the fun section. Let's have some fun. Look at this boat. I need to put this. I need to get on. Oh, so much fun stuff here. That right there, I like that. Oh, they got, that's pretty cool. That way I don't have to break my back to get on. I feel like I'm gonna get yelled at. Oh, the live well. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. See, there's a gas pedal. Gas. Oh yeah, cruising and Bass Pro. Okay, is this a turn signal? Why did it have a turn signal? I like this. Wow. This just feels nice. How much is it? Maybe if I do YouTube for enough time, I can get this. I don't see a price tag. Which I don't know if I want to see the price. Oh, this is just like Fortnite. This is just like the fort. Oh, look at these little things. These I like. It's a Suspension feels fun. But literally, this is just like Fart Night. Like, when you're getting chased by Omega with like a minigun and you just find the go-kart, just hop right in it. Just go back here to shoot. Bulletproof glass. What is this little thing? One looks really fun. I can get. Why is everyone standing? I've never seen a child just playing on $50 toys, or add a few zeros to that. So shiny. Okay, I need to go to the gun section now because my dad's buying a shotgun. That's fine. Oh, there's a lot right there, and I jumped off. Where's my bat? There's my basket. I tend to spend too much time in the fishing section. So. So now. I'm good there. I'm gonna go to the bargain cave. Cause I'm like, kind of poor. So. This in the basket. That didn't really work. Ooh, you look nice. Oh. I forgot they got fly fishing. I don't have a fly rod, but I still catch fish with flies. Okay, I might take some time. Should I? I really shouldn't. Okay, I have. Nice and quiet so everyone can hear me. Okay, we're off to the gun section. Okay, let's see if I can find my way to the gun. Hi. Got gun. fox. They got another coyote. That's not a coyote, that's a pheasant. They got, oh, moose butt cheeks. Fish tank.
A nice bluegill and a carp.
We got a lot of fish. Fat albino. I could drop my phone in here if I wanted to. Oh. We made it to the gun section. Try to find my dad. Found my favorite sign. Morning.
Hey guys, what's going on? Yeah, I'm still at Cabela's. For you guys, it's been about like 20 minutes or so. I've been here for 5 hours so far. So, yeah. I lost my dad. So it's kind of a big store. So yeah, I'm just gonna try to find him.
Back in the boat section, just sitting on boats. Yeah, so the reason I've been here 5 hours is because there's a mall like right over there. My mom and sister decided to come with me and my dad on a Cabela's trip. And they took our car because they dropped us off at Cabela's. So I've been here for 5 hours because they're still at the mall. So yeah, I'm like bored. So yeah, got some reels. Yep, that's expensive. Yep. Nothing much has happened. Hey guys, I'm back from Cabela's now. Yeah, it's about a 2 hour drive home. It's dark out. I'm tired. And yeah, this is all I got. Cause I had $5. This is $6. But end up having to pay another dollar. So, made by Mega Bass. The dark sleeper. Yeah. That's all I bought, Cabela's. So yeah, 2 hours worth of trip. Well, my dad bought a shotgun, but that was about it. So, yeah, this was a long vlog for me, at least. So, yeah. Thanks all for watching. I'll see you next one. Bye. Oh yeah, leave some video suggestions if you would like to, because I'd love some video suggestions. Okay, now.
Did you know if you subscribe to the Fun Channel, you have a 0.4 chance of finding a gold scar in your Fortnite game?